tree growing on that rock. There's a tree growing on the rock. Up there. See?
Yes.
A tree growing on a rock. Wow. How is that even possible?
It's a tree block.
What?
It's a tree block.
Just about the only one that has access to that lake. It is owned by the city of
really drop here. So, yeah, be considerate of the other passengers sitting around you. And put up your windows if they look cold, because I guarantee you it's not going to get any warmer from here on up. And this brick building that we're passing here off the two-seat side is the old section crew house. Our section crew are the ones that maintain the railroad and the surrounding areas. They used to live in this building here before the railroad was all the way built. They used to walk to where they were.
At a booth. It's like a table with stickers on it and stuff.
And you take it out.
Damn, there.
Yeah.
I
did.
He's just about the only one that has access to that lake. It is owned by the city of Colorado Springs and is used for Colorado Springs drinking water.
Jay! Alicia, you are so tall.